We have some new surf rod designs that you really need to look at this year. You know, as builders of surf fishing rods that have taken a good part of the market here in the Northeast, we're always looking for better materials, lighter, stronger, more efficient. And what we're seeing, particularly in the light side of the surf fishing market, is people fluking on the beach, people spending time fishing for Spanish mackerel, bonita, albacore, and because of braided lines, reels are getting smaller, rods are getting smaller. We're constantly sourcing better materials on these rods and better components. So in my hand we have one of the first higher end rods we built, which is the Tsunami Airwave series. But we've redesigned the rod now with K-frame Fuji guides and a more modern guide train. So you'll see we transition from double footed guides on up to single footed guides on the lighter rods. And what that does is it produces a lighter rod that casts more efficiently and recovers quickly. The less weight you put up on the rod here, the faster the recovery is, the better the casting distance, the better the feel of the rod is when you're fishing small baits. And it's certainly just more enjoyable for smaller fish. We took a different tack this year. And these rods, the next thing I'm going to show you, should be available in stores by midwinter. They're not going to make it for this fall, as I think all of you know. The shipping from overseas has become impossible. Freight delays are in every industry. So these rods were supposed to be here for our fall striper run, which we're enjoying right now. And they're certainly perfect for this peanut bunker fishery that we're in the midst of, but unfortunately they're not here. So you're gonna have to put them on your Christmas wish list and probably get them in midwinter. But this is a takeoff on our most popular surf rod, which is the Airwave Elite series. And as many of you know, there's a few models there that are really among the best in the industry as far as performance is concerned. We took that design theory and did it a light version. So this is the Airwave Elite light version. And every place in this rod, we scaled it down. We scaled it down to a guide train with smaller guides, SIC guides, which are very light in weight. And again, give you that quick recovery. We did a contoured reel seat with a lock. Everything about these rods is smaller, lighter, better feeling in the hand. They're very specific to fishing light gear, whether it's spooks and you need a nice parabolic action to fish a spook, or soft plastics, or by little sand eels where you can actually feel the paddle tail wiggle because these rods are so sensitive. They start at 7.5. They're 70-30 split like all of our Airwave Elites. So it's that easy to transport, but you still have the one piece feel and the one piece performance. 7.5, 8, 8.5, 9, designed for 15 to 30 pound test line, 3,000 reels, 4,000 size reels. This is going to give you a lot of multiple use on smaller fish, lighter lures, a lot of fisheries that we're now not really taking full advantage of with heavy tackle. This new lighter tackle is really going to make a difference. Price points on these range from $169 to $189. Considering the components that are here, they're an absolute bargain.